geocaching in Plain City. This one's a little different than the rest have been, because this is a virtual cache. And there it is. We've got this monument serving the war veterans from Plain City, Utah. Got a nice flag here. To find the cache, you read the monument, take note of a couple names, get the date that it was erected, and that's that. I like virtual caches, not only because they're easy like that, but because they point out interesting places that most people generally would never know about.